interesting fact about Malaysia. Before that, please subscribe the channel for more interesting video. Fact 1, the people of Malaysia. Malaysia is one of the many countries to live in harmony. Among the three main ethnic groups in Malaysia, Chinese, Malay, and Indian have lived in this land for over 5 centuries. Fact 2, geography of Malaysia. The Malaysian climate has almost uniform temperatures, high humidity, and abundant rainfall. The wind is generally weak. Malaysia near the equator has very rarely had clear, cloudy weather, despite the severe drought. Malaysia also rarely has a single day period with no direct sunlight, except in the northeast monsoon season. Fact 3, Malaysia fruit. There are many types of fruits in Malaysia, such as rambutan, mango, mangosteen, watermelon, star fruit, and most popular among tourists is durian, king of all fruits. Extent that it can withstand 2 feet of snow. Fact 5, Kuala Lumpur is the world's capital of lightning. Kuala Lumpur is the capital of Malaysia that receives more lightning strikes in the world than anywhere else. It's estimated that 200 days of thunderstorms occur in in the world. Did you know that the biggest roundabout traffic circle in the world is in Putrajaya, Sultan Salahuddin Abdulaziz Road Trip? Behind the highest suspension bridge in the world. Malaysia has the highest suspension bridge in the world at Sabah, Mount Kinabalu, 4,095 meters, which is 10 times higher than the Petronas Twin Towers. Fact 10, the first animal cemetery in Malaysia. Did you know in Malaysia there is a cemetery exclusively for pets? Malaysia's first pet cemetery is located in Nirvana Memorial Park in Semeru. Small and medium-sized burial plots were provided for the owners. Group plot packages are available for pets such as dogs, cats, and other animals. which have more dog species. But the first phase of Auburn's burial plot has been booked and sold. Thanks for watching the video.